How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Hannon Adventures. If you don't know, I'm Tracy. I hope everybody's having a fantastic day. Please excuse me, I'm gonna fix me a cup of coffee while I'm talking to you right this second. Just like to say thank you very much to new subscriber, North Carolina Outdoors 1032. Thank you so much for subscribing to me. I did subscribe back to you. And at Rankin Lake, I've been to Rankin Lake. Rankin Lake is beautiful, really nice out there. So you must be pretty close to where I live at around here. Because like I say, I've been to Rankin Lake. It's really nice. I even worked when I was working for kind of a construction company. We did a couple houses out there. But it's a real nice area. But like, again, thank you so much for joining my channel. And I look forward to seeing your videos. But, yeah, where's all my North Carolina people at? We got to support each other right here on YouTube. So, if anybody else out there watches the video, you from North Carolina, subscribe to me and I'll subscribe back to you. We got to look out for each other. We Carolinians, how you say it? We got to look out for each other. But I'm sitting here, going to drink me another cup of coffee. I got to go into work at 4 o'clock. Get ready for this, at least I hope it ain't gonna be a cold night, because I have to walk outside around the perimeter of a building. I'm a security guard, and that lobby gets pretty cool when you get people coming in and out the door, but hopefully it won't be too bad. It wasn't bad last night. It wasn't bad at all. I don't know what temperature was, but it wasn't bad at all. So, but I hope everybody's having a fantastic, oh, I just spilt my coffee. Oh my gosh, I just spilt coffee everywhere. Look at this mess. Just spilt my coffee. Man, I can't believe I done that. Now, let me say that again. I hope everybody's having a fantastic week. I do have a video coming up. I'm going to take, I don't know if my daughter's going to go with me. You know, if she's going to walk with me, but I'm going to Kings Mountain Gateway Trail. I am going to do a vlog on the Cardiac Hill. The trail goes straight up a hill and it gets your heart going, but it's a good trail. You got an overlook of Kings Mountain. Beautiful. So I will be doing a vlog on that Thursday or Friday. I just don't know. I got to pay bills Thursday, so I might not have time to do that Thursday, but I will be coming up. So I will have that vlog coming up, and I will have another father-daughter vlog coming up. Like I say, it'll be towards the end of February. Before I start fishing again, to all my fishermen, it's just too cold right now to do any fishing. And but I will start be going back to Midway Fishing Lake by the end of February. I'll be starting to go back to Midway Lake. And like I say, I got Carowinds coming up. I can't wait, man. We got a lot of stuff coming up in 2018. Six Flags, Tweetsie. But I'm going to let this life vlog go. Like us again, thank you very much to the new subscriber. And I hope everybody has a wonderful day and wonderful evening. You come back and see me.